he's defending those comments in a new interview with WBRE in Pennsylvania.
When I say better, I would rather, and I certainly get it, because people that get the Congressional Medal of Honor, which I've given to many, are often horribly wounded or dead. And they're often dead. They get it posthumously. And when you get the Congressional Medal